Any business promotion on LinkedIn? There are total three options. One is a profile, second will be company based, third will be groups. Group nothing but your connection will be invite the group members to join your group purpose. Without connection, we can't clear the group also. So any group will be create, total dependent by your connections. First of all, go to the work option call is groups. Based on your option, you can create n number of groups. So this will be creating for groups here. These all will be your groups. So three members, how many members you have? Everything, 80 members, everything. So select your group in this, select your option. Group nothing but anyone can post on a particular group page. So what is that? Invite a members. Only group can invite the members on your based on LinkedIn profile connections. Just go back. I click for group. Select your image. Images can add by particular group option. Select it. Season. Indoor. Swimming pool. In Hyderabad. About my group, under swimming pool, the rules are only for swimming pool. I add my condition. About, we can add the information up to, we can 2000 characters. I can add by here, like this Kondapur. So what are the your targeting areas? Add your contact details. Thank you. Yes. So group type will be two types, standard group, unlisted group. Standard nothing but public purpose, unlisted nothing but private purpose. I'm not into private group, I'm reading for public group, nothing but standard. Group visible by in search results, member can invite the other members to can join. But unlisted group, group does not appear in search results, where not in Google, in LinkedIn search results and Google searches also. Now only group owner and a manager can invite members to the join the group. Only for members and people can join your group. Now click for create. Always group creation will be standard group. Select it. After group creation, it will be same option. We'll promote by images, videos and documentation. So select by video, any group, company page, everything will be upload video will be only for 10 minutes, less than 10 minutes. So here I'm selecting in this option, post the video, paste it, hashtag. So always we can don't forget the hashtag will be your domain name. Now click it. Paste it. Now click for post. After this content, anytime you have to edit and change your hashtags. Number of times you can change your hashtag by particular company page and particular groups. See this. Once upload will be done, you can show your content. Next. I'm copying my website URL. Copy. Paste it. Arrange. Add your hashtag. Click for post. Next one. You can promote by emails also. Select your hash. Hash will be your trending. Where? On your LinkedIn. Select it. So I'm posting here. Select option. Next. Post it. Click for post option. You can promote images, videos, everything will be here. But LinkedIn profile, LinkedIn company page, LinkedIn group, small different. LinkedIn profile will convert by like, comment, share. Three options. LinkedIn company page, like, share, and comment also there. But group will only for two options, like and comment. We can share by things. So any share will be here. That is called copy link to post. Select here. Yeah, post your option. Paste it. They post only for this option. You are promoting by your profile. Click for post. For the showing for wrong. Means any group will be sharing by option will be here. So people can reach only particular. Copy the link only. But we can't share any other options. Only group will be promoted by their product by people can search. Next, to invite any members, check by this. Search the name. Click for invite. When member of our group is a member of our manager or admin, we can add the permissions. This is called, you can create the groups on particular option. So anyone we can invite when accept their permission is a member of our group. You can create n number of members on particular LinkedIn groups. This will be. This is a target by particular location, particular areas. We're using for LinkedIn company page, LinkedIn groups. LinkedIn groups, we can't share content anywhere. LinkedIn group is a separate to visible the users based on the search keyword name. So this is a very important. Any LinkedIn company page information and profile information we can share by the LinkedIn groups. I'll show you. My company page information I'm sharing to the my groups. Select it. Copy link to post. Paste it. For option call is follow. I can increase my company page followers using by LinkedIn groups. This is very important. This is called, you can promote by your options by using LinkedIn groups. You can promote by LinkedIn groups using by profile, auto using the techniques. We'll discuss about it tomorrow class.